The very first vibrant idea from this book is understand the latte factor. Latte factor is nothing but how much we spend on unnecessary, useless addictions or things. In the early days of my career on the job, usually we friends used to go to office cafeterias for doing gossips, and in that gossips, we unconsciously used to buy sandwiches and other snacks items for just doing time pass. And at the end of the day, my stomach was loaded with 4 times coffee and some sandwiches from office. Whereas there was a way to get the coffee for free from the vending machines dispatched in the office. But we used to buy the coffee. And when my father used to tell me about saving money, I used to complain, how I can save the money in mere 30k salary? It's really tough. But when I have done some estimates, I realized that this mere negligible expense of coffee and snacks items making a hole which have a potential to sink my financial freedom boat entirely. This is how: coffee 4 times a day, 10 rupees each, cumulative 40 rupees. Sandwich twice a day, 30 rupees each, cumulative 60 rupees. It is coming as altogether 100 rupees. Since money is going in small chunks, we don't realize it consciously that we are spoiling our future freedom. Like this, many people will spend almost their 10% of what they earn a day on cigarettes, tobacco, alcohol, tea, coffee, chocolates. This behavior can easily avoid it and diverted this money to savings. Let's say you started saving mere 50 rupees a day. For month it will be 600 rupees and for year it will be 7200 rupees. And you continue this for next 30 years and keep it invested at 7% interest rate. Then your sum will amount to 7.36 lakhs rupees. Can you imagine it? It is almost 3 times of your net investment. Mere saving 50 rupees a day get converted into 7.36 lakhs. This is the power of compounding. So just introspect yourself where and all you are spending money unconsciously, unnecessarily, and divert it to saving account. The problem always is not how much we earn, it's how much we spend. It's normal human tendency. The more we make, more we spend. Taming our spending habit is crucial. Psychologically, since we are spending negligible amount several times a day, a smart brain got tricked here. The next vibrant idea is set up your automatic millionaire system. There is my friend, when we talk about investment, every time he always tells me that I want to learn this man, this is a necessity of time. I told him for doing this, the first step is to open your own demat account. And I remember I would have told him this couple of times around 4-5 months before, and still today he didn't have his own demat account. This is somewhat farther example, but point here is we are busy in our day-to-day things. And it is not possible for us to track and invest money periodically. We tend to forget these things. Even if you decide that every month you will keep at least put some 1k money in pension schemes, I bet at the end of the year you would have missed some payments. So author suggests to develop our own automatic system of investment which can run on its own, and it's quite sure that since it won't need any manual intervention and much discipline of periodic payment, it has a sure shot potential to make us millionaire. This automatic millionaire system consists of two laws. First, whatever you earn, pay yourself first. If you are doing the job, then there are the option of pre-taxed investment like ELSS, PPF, EPF, NPS, where you can invest first and declare in savings, so your net taxable income will get reduced. This is the way via which you can pay yourself first. Second, automate your all financial transactions, include investment, debts, EMI. Let's say you decided to pay yourself 10% of what you earn a day. Then if you opted for retirement plan, pension schemes, then enable the auto deduct facility, which will deduct the money as soon as you got the paycheck. Start systematic investment plan in mutual funds where money will get auto debited and invested based on the frequency given. You don't even need to monitor it, system will work on its own. Wherever possible, try mentioning the amount in terms of percentage so that tomorrow your salary increase, you don't need to adjust the figures. Remember that automation plus compound interest equals serious wealth. So summarizing the vibrant ideas from this book, first, Figure out where and all you are spending money unconsciously and divert that money to saving account. Second, set up your own automated millionaire system which will make you rich with the time automatically. This entire book revolves around saving, setting up your own automated millionaire system. This has some vibrant ideas on how you can able to buy almost mortgage-free home, how you can save significant interest on home loans by adapting to some automated payment strategy. I will be covering that in the next videos. Those who are doing job and want to set up an automatic millionaire system must read this book. You can buy this book from the link given in the description below. If you like this video, do subscribe to our channel. Until next video, stay vibrant.